Hello, my name is Mads and I'm running Shop Alive. Welcome to this video about the serving situation. So the serving situation is defined by the first four times a shuttle goes over the net in each rally. Before we dive into this, just remember to hit the little like button below this video, because then I will like you and so will the YouTube algorithm, and that's just how it works. Okay, we do have three different serves in normal. We have the long serve, we have the short serve, and then we have the flick serve. The flick serve, however, is a bit different due to the reaction times, since we want to surprise our opponent when we try to do the flick serve. The low serve must pass close to the net with high speed and must be adjusted between these three places. If you forget this, your opponent will have great returning options. Flick serve must be masked and have great altitude and length should be unpredictable, otherwise you'll lose your advantage. Even though you make an unpredictable flick serve that has very low altitude or length, you will still get punished for doing a bad flick serve. Long serve must be long and fall vertical at the recoil. A low long serve will give your opponent better attacking options and you will lose your advantage of performing the long serve. So in general, everyone tries to get the advantage in each rally. It's somehow about having the advantage if you want the odds to favor you when you try to win the rally. Get the advantage, that should be our focus in each serve situation. So by using a serve that surprises your opponent would most likely perform a return they normally do. This is also called the bad habit return. So if you catch your opponent off guard by making a special serve, then they will most likely perform a stroke they normally do, and then you can actually get ready for that stroke and get the extra advantage. If you perform a serve with low quality, you therefore give your opponent excellent opportunities to make good returns. Therefore, being able to use variations in your serve is crucial if you want better chances of winning the match. Giving your opponent less time to think about what they should do by adjusting your serve will normally result in a poor quality serve return from your opponent. I hope this made sense. If you have any questions or want me to point out anything, or you're in doubt with anything, I'm live in the comment section, so please don't hesitate, just write your questions in the comments below this video and I will get back to you. Remember to hit the subscribe button and the like button if you haven't done it already, and consider to become a member, and then I will try to help you out with anything you have regarding badminton.